Hello and welcome to Game Time. I'm Tanner and we're gonna be playing a fun game today called Box of Lies. Everyone, please help me welcome Leah.
Hi guys.
Leah, thanks for being here today.
Thank you for inviting me.
Yeah, it's gonna be a fun day, I'm excited. Well, Leah is a ninth grader from our Concord campus and today we will be untangling truth in our game Box of Lies. Leah, have you ever played this game before?
I have not.
You have not, okay, well I'm gonna break down the rules for you. Pretty simple. When it's your turn, you're gonna choose one of these boxes up here, all right? Inside the box is going to be a image, and the images that are in these boxes are pretty crazy, pretty ridiculous, right? And you're going to look at the image, and then you get to determine whether or not you want to tell the truth and describe exactly what's on the card, or if you want to lie and describe something completely different.
All right.
All right? Mm-hmm. So you'll see in front of you that you have four question markers. I only have three because unfortunately Jake wasn't able to untangle all the cords. So you actually have the advantage because you get to ask one more question when it's your turn to guess.
Nice.
All right. So if you guess correctly, whether or not I was telling the truth or a lie and vice versa, then that person will get a point.
Okay.
All right. Mm-hmm. Since you are the guest today, I'm going to let you go first and you can grab a box.
All right. Go with number five.
Number five, right in the middle. Good choice.
So, the background of this card is purple.
Okay.
And there is an eggshell. The egg is, well, it's a normal egg color, but there's
white.
Popcorn.
Is it white or brown? Sorry. I'm going to use that as a question. It's brown.
Yes.
Okay.
And there is popcorn coming out of it.
Oh, popcorn egg.
Mm-hmm.
That's kind of fun. Popcorn egg. Brown egg.
Mm-hmm.
How many kernels of popcorn, pieces of popcorn are popping in?
A handful. Yeah.
So it's not a lot.
Yeah.
Last question. Are some like spilling onto like the floor? Is there a floor? Is it kind of just floating?
Yes.
Or is it just in the egg?
They're just falling out.
Just popcorn falling out of the egg?
Yeah.
All right. Well, I think I've heard enough. I'm going to go with truth on this one.
Yes.
It is.
Yes.
Oh, it is a popcorn egg.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Oh, I was picturing something else. I was like, I thought the egg was going to be like upright holding the popcorn.
Oh, yeah.
But that's the same thing.
Yeah.
Same. All right. So I got a point for that one.
Okay.
So I guessed correctly. So I'm going to choose a box. Let's see. Let's go with number three. I feel like three gets left out. No one ever chooses this one.
For number three.
All right. It's a fun one. You know, like, it is a giant fly. And this giant fly is holding a fly swatter, which is kind of amusing coincidence. But the fly swatter that he's using, it's not like hitting a fly, because he is a fly, right? It's actually has a human that's been hit.
Oh.
So it's like giant fly holding a giant fly swatter, and it's like, he must have hit a person, a man, and now he's like holding it and the man's like stuck up in the, just like that, stuck up in the fly swatter.
Okay. What's the color of the card?
Like the background color?
Yes.
It's purple.
Purple. Does the fly swatter have a color?
It does actually, it's red.
Red.
Very bright red.
Is the human wearing anything?
He is wearing clothes. He has like, it's a man, and he has like a checkered, like long sleeve shirt, button up shirt on. He's got some blue jeans and some tennis shoes. Maybe Nike, maybe off brand. I can't really tell, it's very small.
Is the fly wearing any clothes?
The fly is not wearing clothes, just a fly.
Okay.
But of the giant variety.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna say truth.
I'm telling the truth?
Yeah.
Oh, good job. It is a giant fly.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that poor
giant fly, I know, right? You got the guy pretty good. All right, well, it's 1-1.
Nice. We're
both doing pretty good at this. So why don't you go ahead and grab another box.
So this card is, there's a lake and there's two people on a boat. There's a guy and a girl, and they're both holding two different kinds of fish, and they're like holding it with their mouths open like they're gonna eat it.
Oh, okay, cool.
Yeah. There's mountains in the background, and the guy has an orange headband.
Okay, wow. Mm-hmm. That's a lot on that card.
Yes.
There's a lot of detail in one small card. You're either really good at imagining something, or that's true. You said there is a man and a woman.
Mm-hmm.
They are both, my first question, they are both about to consume a fish.
Yes.
What kind of fish is it?
I don't know. One's orange and one is silver.
But you don't know?
Yeah.
What kind? Okay. Okay. And then there's mountains, you said, fish. What color shirt is the man wearing?
He's wearing a blue shirt.
A blue shirt.
Mm-hmm.
Gotcha. Man, I wish I had more questions for this one. That's really difficult. Blue shirt, eating fish, eating rock. Oh, I can't ask that. Eating fish. I'm gonna go with truth.
It is true.
It is true. Oh, that's kind of gross, actually.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're about to eat fish. I don't want it. Nope. I wouldn't do that. Nope. Not gonna eat raw fish. All right. So I believe it is 2-1 now.
Mm-hmm.
So I'll grab a box. Your turn to guess. How about let's just go with six. All right, so what we have here is, it's a hot dog. Hot dog. And this hot dog, it's not just a plain hot dog, because this will be a very difficult hot dog to eat. Because it has a giant, like a giant padlock, like a lock that you put on like a gate or a fence to keep someone out or in, and that I don't see a key, so it's locked. But like the padlock, like one of the things is going through the hot dog, like it's kind of like locking the hot dog up, sort of speak.
Mm-hmm.
That's what it is.
Okay.
It's a hot dog lock.
Is there ketchup or mustard on the hot dog?
Great question. There is both. There's both ketchup and mustard.
What color is the lock?
It's the lock part is gold, and then the the little loop, the bent steel is steel color, silver.
Okay. What's the background of the card?
Background of the card is like a sky blue.
I'm gonna say it's a lie.
You can go with lie on this one?
Yeah.
Close, but it is, in fact, a hot dog lock.
Oh.
Yeah. It's pretty
definitely
crazy.
Not a hot dog I'd want to eat.
Yeah, I wouldn't, no, wouldn't go for that one. Wouldn't go for that one.
Yeah.
All right, so it's still 2-1. I believe it's your turn to grab your last box.
Last box. Button number 4. All right. So, we have a pink background.
Okay.
With a chocolate milkshake.
Chocolate milkshake.
And there is a Twizzler, a red Twizzler as a straw, and a narwhal swimming in the milkshake.
Wow, a narwhal.
Yes.
It's like the unicorn of the sea.
Yes.
Okay. Is it a Twizzler or a red vine?
It is a Twizzler.
I don't like the red vines. Do you like red vines?
No.
Yeah, Twizzlers I usually go for, okay. So it's like being used as like a straw
yes.
in this setting. Twizzler straw,
mm-hmm.
Okay. Second question, is there only one narwhal?
Yes.
Just one?
Mm-hmm.
He's just chilling?
Yep, just him.
Okay, last question. What is your favorite ice cream flavor?
Strawberry.
Strawberry?
Mm-hmm.
I like kind of the strawberry cheesecake. Throw the cheesecake in there, kind of add the next level.
It's good too.
Just strawberry by itself, it's okay. I'm gonna go with, I like the narwhal, I really do. And I think that would be something hard to come up with on the spot. I'm gonna go with truth, that you're telling the truth.
It's actually a lie.
Wow, that was really good. Is it like a strawberry with green wings?
Yeah.
Wow, that was good. The narwhal got me. Got me good. All right, so it's last one.
Yep. Let's just round it out.
3, 6, 9. Okay. So this is a fun one. It is a, looks like a head of lettuce. Like the entire thing of lettuce.
Okay.
He is celebrating, or it's celebrating, sorry. It's celebrating because it looks like it's the New Year. It looks like it's New Year's Eve. I know that because he's wearing a hat, and on his hat says Happy New Year. Okay. And he's also got one of those little like, that's like the sound it makes. I don't know what you call it. In his mouth, so he's doing that. And then he's also got like a fake glasses with the hairy, like the eyebrows. Mm-hmm. You know, like kind of like disguise glasses. So, and that's what it is.
Okay. What color are the glasses?
The rims are black.
Okay. How big is the hat?
It's not very big.
It fits on top of its head.
Is there confetti?
There's no confetti.
Nope.
Yeah, it's kind of lacking in that department of the celebration. Oh. He looks like he's ready to go, but maybe it's just not New Year yet. Maybe he's counting down.
Maybe.
Because this confetti hasn't popped yet.
I think I'm going to go with truth.
You go with truth?
Yes.
You are correct.
Nice.
It is a Happy New Year head of lettuce.
He looks like he's having a good time.
Yeah, he looks like he's ready to go, right?
Yeah.
He's ready to go. Well, good job. That means it's a tie, right? Like we both have 2 points.
Yep.
So we tied.
Nice.
So good job. Well done.